on the heels of a most successful five-game road trip, the Vancouver Canucks are back home, start of a five-game homestand, and the always anticipated visit of the Washington Capitals. Cycles one through for Marcus Granlund. Dorsett gets the puck, pokes it to himself along the near boards. Now Sutter, nice move, they get away from Kuznetsov. Round the net, wraparound try, and he backhanded it through the crease and out the near side. Samganian pressuring, and Vanek gets the puck quickly back to Hutton. In behind the goal, Gagne finds some room in the corner. Centers, here's Burmistrov with a shot, and a blocker save by Brayden Holtby. Kuznetsov has it for Washington. 6:40 gone in the first. Here's Orlov rushing over the Vancouver blue line. Wrist shot just wide. Looked like Nielsen missed it with the glove, perhaps. Power play, Sedin to Gagne. Back to Sedin. Delzato, Gagne, one-timer! Knocked down by the glove of Holtby. Being pursued by Jay Beagle. Carlson steps into Granlund. Now a sharp angle attempt by Sutter. Granlund on the rebound, jammed it on goal. Right pad save by Brayden Holtby.
PJ Oshie, Brooks Orpik, and Brayden Holtby in net.
Burmistrov, Gagne to the net. Juggled, knocked in! Thomas Vanek picked it out of the air, put it behind Holtby, and Vanek makes it 1-0.
And going to the net with room, we saw Marcus Granlund walk out and have room, and Thomas Vanek goes right to the front of the net, and he has room. And Vanek right down the middle, with nobody on him.
Devontae Smith-Pelly, Gamelick trying to compete here after blocking that shot. Besser again with a wrister. Berchi tipped it, centered. Horvat scores! The blind backhand pass from Sven Berchi, and Bo Horvat makes it 2-0.
And here's Sven Berchi, the no-look back pass to Bo Horvat, and that's a planned play. You got no shot on your backhand on a rebound. You know the other guy's going to the net, and you can see Horvat looking over at Sven Berchi pointing, yes.
Dmitry Orlov, bodied by Derek Dorsey, who puts the puck in front. Granlund scores! Off a Washington skate right to Marcus Granlund, and it's 3-0 Canucks.
Bangs in right to Marcus Granlund, who had that good scoring chance earlier when he walked out of the corner, as you say, right off the skate of Kuznetsov to Marcus Granlund.
Overskates it in the corner. Clearing attempt hit the referee. Puck to the line, held in. John Carlson, long shot, blocker saved by Nielsen. Oshie across. Wilson had his shot attempt blocked by the sprawling Chris Tanev. Conley was hurt right at the end of the first period, and now he's been shaken up once more as Vertanen brings the puck in. Daniel Sedin, Henrik Sedin, Daniel to the net. Holt be able to block it and cover. Now his pass deflects right to Brandon Sutter. Finds Derek Dorsett, who's in on the left wing. Drop pass, Sutter, centers, Gudbranson, stop, rebound, shot it wide. Two chances for Eric Gudbranson. Beagle follows on after the puck, it comes back. Bowie with a shot, he missed the net. Puck ricochets right to Tanev. Ahead for Vanek. He's in alone. Thomas Vanek fakes the shot and he put it wide. Tried to make a play. It's broken up. And Orpik tips the puck down into the Canucks in. Rana with a centering pass. Now he tees it up for Oshie, who rang it off the crossbar and the puck goes out of play. Cross crease from Sven Berchi. Canucks have four power play shots. Here comes a fifth and a glove saved by Holtby. Blue line feed. Pulia tees it up. Gets it to Besser. Brock Besser, Pulia with a one-timer. Got through, it's behind the goaltender, and it's in!
I think that's going to be Sven Berchi's goal.
Barry Trotz trying to figure it out, but another power play tally, and it's 4-0.
Brayden Holtby's trying to look. It just squeaks through Brayden Holtby, and as he's backing up into the net, I think he drags it into the net.
And Ben Hutton is back around for Chris Tanev. Brandon Sutter to Dorsett. Derek Dorsett, weak shot, went off his skate. Holtby poked it right. Now Dorsett scores on a wraparound.
Brayden Holtby tried to play the little wrist shot by Derek Dorsett, and it went by him. So the rebound just stayed straight off the boards. And look at him look down. I said it's hard to get that backhand wraparound in. Derek Dorsett doesn't.
That is it for Holtby's night. 5 goals on 22 shots. Canucks have caught the spirit that was with the Whitecaps last night. As the Caps get one back after a save off Ovechkin. The rebound put past Anders Nilsson. And Washington responds 17 seconds after the Dorsett goal to make it 5-1.
Boy, what a save by Anders Nilsson on Alex Ovechkin. And the rebound right straight back to Kuznetsov.
Gagne to the net, shoots, and he wedged that one over top of the goal. Checked his stick after that puck took off and missed by a good margin. Wilson at the other end with a wrist shot, and that's swallowed up by Anders Nilsson, who hangs on to stop play. Vanek able to fight off a check and get the puck out. Caps move it back in. Wilson to Vrana, gets around Pouliot, moves in. Poke check by Nilsson.
Just gets a piece of it.
Sends one in front. Delzato was knocked to the ice by Chason. Kuznetsov into the corner. Ovechkin hit the side of the goal with that one. Chason puts it in front. Backhander by Kuznetsov. Stopped by the left pad of Nilsson. And he was able to corral the puck and get the whistle. Berchi had to reach back for that pass, but he carries in. Pouliot. Hutton with a shot off the right pad. Loose puck. He scores. Sven Berchi. Berchi with his second goal of the game, his third point, and it's 6-1 Canucks.
Shot and a rebound, and the Canucks going to the net hard with the man advantage. Pass it across, get the shot through. There's Brock Besser in front. Bo Horvat digs it out. Sven Berchi on the back end.
But John Sanderson, Canucks medical trainer, is also missing from the bench, so Canucks will hope he's okay. As Chason moves in, sprawling was Tanev to break it up. Beagle to Stevens, carries it on the left side, gets in deep, and he's able to bank one in. Stevenson got to the goal line, put it off the post, off Nilsson, and into the net. That's his first career goal. They'll grab the puck as Washington makes it 6-2. And the fans can celebrate a victory in the first of this 5-game homestand. And it's 4 straight wins for the Canucks, losses in 4 out of 5 for the Capitals as Vancouver takes it 6-2.
Just a solid first game back from a successful road trip for the Vancouver Canucks. Set the tone early.